And hello YouTube, one more time. We are at powerjackrepair.org. We got more than 1000 plus videos on this channel for different laptop makes and models. This is a motherboard from Lenovo, ideapad 320-15 ABR. 80XS is the model, also same jack as 110-15 ACL or 110-15 AST. If you look at the jack, you see that something got stuck in the jack, and that something is usually the tip of the cord. The plug gets broken inside right there, and there is a mess happening. Basically, even if you buy a new plug, you can't really... Here, let's position this. You can't really extract the old black plastic piece, the part of the plug. The plug is the part that goes into the jack like that. Oh, you know what? I'm looking, why is it such not a good light here? So, the way how it's supposed to look like is something like that. Something like that. Instead, it looks something like this. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna add some... I insulated the area around here to prevent any of the components flying off the motherboard while I'm gonna be desoldering this guy. This tape is the 600 degree Fahrenheit stable. And the amount of hot air I'm gonna put on this is about 500 degrees, 450, 500. And I'm gonna add some flux, I'm gonna add some solder, and I'm gonna show you how this is gonna pop right out. And this one gonna pop right in. What we do here is, if you want, you can send us the whole laptop, you can send us just the motherboard, and this is what I'm gonna do to your laptop. Let me show you. Alrighty, so unfortunately, after upgrading this camera to a 4K camera inside of the soldering chamber, we do get a lot of vibrations on that camera. So I apologize if vibrations are gonna be too much here. I got the exhaust fan working in the background. I got the hot air station working in the background. So everyone is working here. So here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add some solder here. I'm gonna add some solder right there. And I'm gonna add some solder right here. All right, okay. And I'm gonna add some solder right there and right there. Okay, good job. Now right here, all right, let's power up the hot air and let's position this guy like that, so it would press on the jack from the bottom while I'm trying to desolder it from the top. Okay. All right. Good job. Okay, so what I need to do, I need to position it slightly lower. Rotate the... Alright, let's add a little bit more hot air to make sure that there is plenty of it flowing, to make sure that everything is nice and heated here. Alright. Or maybe I should do it from the other side. Let's flip it over and see if we can do it from the other side. Like that. How about now? Are you gonna fall down and through the... Okay. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, so from this side is much better, obviously, right there. Okay. From this side, everything looks fine. Okay. Alrighty. And alrighty. Looks good. So we remove the hot air. We're gonna put the new connector in. Yeah, hot. Alright. The problem here is not to mistake the top and bottom. So we're gonna put this guy right there. Alright. Flip this guy over. And like that. Okay. Alright. Oops. Alright, as soon as the hot air shuts down, the vibrations on the camera are gonna go away. I hope. Alright, so here like that. Alright, so now the vibrations should be gone away. Let's take a look right here. Alright, so like that. Like that. And like that. Like that. So we're gonna add some solder from this, from basically from both sides, from the top and bottom, making sure that all of that is soldered well enough. And we're just gonna solder this guy as well. Added some more flux. And all right, so here. Alright, so as long as it's soldered from the top side, it should be fine. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is bring this closer to the camera. Let's use some ISP to clean it up. So that's pretty much the final product, which I still want to get some solder off of on the left side. Here is the final product right here. Some extra cotton right there. Okay, so let's remove the excess solder from this side. Like that. All right. All right, let's clean it a bit more. Right there. And this guy a little bit, clean that guy a little bit. And voila, brand new jack. Simple as that. We sell the jacks on the link below. All of the parts needed for replacement of the jacks sold on Amazon. The links below. All right, so what I need to do now is check for continuity at the jack. All right, so we got the positive and we got the negative check. I want to make sure visually everything is fine. Usually everything is fine. And on this side, everything is ideal. All right. Okay. Let me see how far this guy conducts. All right. Okay. Looks good to me. Please leave a like, subscribe, and you guys take care and have a good day. Thank you.